Alright. I know this all, these hairstyles probably look really weird because I'm in a t-shirt and, like, minimal makeup, but when you have all your makeup and everything on, it actually, like, is cohesive. It looks weird now, but it is cohesive. The end result is. Okay. Next, I think you'll really like this, Calpurnia. I'll show you how I do, like, a giant, it's like an oversized Betty Page bang. I have the beautiful Chantel DeMarco to thank for this little trick. With this one, you don't have to have a bump in your hair. You can have a bump in your hair. You know, you can do this with any hairstyle, but I'm just gonna keep my hair in this little ponytail thing. With this particular one, I don't need my bangs at all, so I'm just gonna pin them back and out of the way. Okay. I'm gonna take my Peggy and fold it in half just like I would. But instead of doing it on the hair like this, I'm going to kind of twist the ends around so they stick together and pull it to the base of the hair. Like basically folding it, you know, in half. So that it creates like a little ball of hair. Into your hair. I'm not very good at explaining things, especially like this, so forgive me for being so inarticulate. But there you have a Betty Page bang. Simple, easy, fun. Alright, for this next little trick, I think you'll really like this one as well, Calpurnia. You could do some really cool pin-up looking things with it. I grabbed another Peggy, another old one. I made this one a little lighter so you can kind of see what's happening. With this one, let me take this off. I'm gonna pin it back up there the way I did with the first style. And I'm gonna pull it up, kinda like I did the first time, but this time I'm gonna push it down on one side and kinda swoop it over to the side. Rolling up the ends into a spiral. Swirl, and then I'm gonna hope I can get it. Pin it down into it. So you have this nice swirl. The hair. A lot of girls just wear them like this with regular hair on back, but what I was thinking you could do is if you had a couple of them, you could even add, you know, wear the bang with this and do two of them up there and have the little 50s pinup girl looking thing, but oversized. if I can do this. I've never done this before, but I think it would work pretty well. It'd look pretty. My ponytails are two pieces. My ponytails are two different colors. Damn it, swirl. Being difficult. You kind of get the idea. It's not the cutest thing right now, but you could do some cute, like, oversized 40s things with these. Here, let me see if I can find another one. It's actually kind of cool looking, I think. I could, you know, hold that up like that, and you have a very big, oversized 1940s, 50s pinup girl hairstyle. I thought you might appreciate that, Cal. I'm gonna have to do something like this here soon.